The big question at hand is, did all of the leaves and the tea tree oil and the herbs keep the buggies away from the containers? So, here we go. We're gonna pull things a little at a time and see if that's true. There was none on top of the cover this time. That was a good thing. All right, here's where the suspicious part happens. Oh my God. Look at that. It worked. No bugawugs. Oh my God.